30,000 fans huddled in the rain at Durham, North Carolina, to see the Duke Blue Devils take on the Clemson Tigers. Clemson starts early. Jimmy Parker connects with Lou Fogel for 27 yards. Elmo Lamb hits the line, bounces off, veers around to his right, going 26 yards before he fumbles out of bounds, taking the ball to the 7 and setting it up for Parker, a leading ground gainer to take it to the 1 yard line. Bill McGuirt rams over for a Clemson score. Duke electrifies the crowd in the third quarter. Walt Rappold fires to Mark Leggett beyond the Clemson secondary, and Leggett legs it for a 60-yard touchdown that ties the score. McGuirt gets Clemson underway again with a 10-yard gain to the Duke 36. And Parker passes to Harry Pavlak, taking the Tigers to the 15. Lamb takes it on the Lamb to the 7-yard line for 8 more, and then it's Parker punching over for a touchdown. Early in the final quarter, Duke's Rappold fumbles trying to get off a pass, and Clemson recovers on the Duke 4. Lon Armstrong's field goal makes it Clemson 17, Duke 7.